Paulo Dybala looked set to extend his stay at Juventus, but the Argentinian has had a change of heart and now favors a move elsewhere. He joins the likes of Kylian Mbappe and Paul Pogba, who are also out of contract come summer 2022, making them able to negotiate a contract with a new team during this month. Dybala has now opted against staying at Juventus after the club changed certain terms in his new contract offer, leading to a complete breakdown in talks. The Juventus number 10 has often been linked with a move to the Premier League, with the likes of Manchester United and Tottenham Hotspur allegedly in for his signature. However, given the fact that Dybala would be able to leave on a free transfer, many more clubs in England and across Europe will fancy their chances at luring the attacker to their club. Any decision from Dybala regarding his next challenge will have to be well considered and meet his demands in terms of role in the squad, as well as the contract he plays under. One thing is certain, clubs who wish to sign Dybala will have to act quick, as a player of his caliber and experience does not regularly become available to sign. After Cristiano Ronaldo left Turin for Manchester last summer, Juventus were willing to do all they could to ensure that Dybala did not follow him out the door. Despite that, it seems that they have been unable to persuade him to stay. Currently, Juventus are fifth in the Serie A and are set to face Villarreal in the last 16 of the Champions League. News of Dybala's departure will do little to reassure fans that the Bayern Canary are on the right path to be back in contention to win the Scudetto again after Inter won the title last season.